I'll get you yet, even if it kills me, you hear me? You hear me, H.P. Lovecraft?
I had fallen off so many cliffs it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine. There was no sensible reason for the power company work lights to be here. It was almost as if they'd been left for someone like me to use.
Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice?
Alan. I'm so afraid. It keeps me in the dark. Please help me. I look at you, Alan, and it's not you. It's something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here.
I'm so alone here. It's all gonna go to hell. You need to be careful. Cooperate.
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me. I could see a railway bridge up ahead and a warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there.
Thank you.
darkness that was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path. Of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. Warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. Of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. Of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. darkness that was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path. Of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. Of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. Of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could.